controlled 83rd Congress hold their first legislative conference with the president. Joseph Martin, Speaker of the House, is followed into the White House parley by Vice President Nixon. The next arrival is the chairman of the Republican Policy Committee, Senator William Knowland of California. Stiles Bridges, President Pro Tem of the Senate, the Majority Leader, Robert Taft, and Senator Millikin help Ike formulate the GOP legislative program.